This house that we're in was built in 1910. We're now in 1992. The house has been rewired. It has three computers. It has connections to the outside world via fax and modems and telephones and television. And if you had run these items by someone back in 1910 when this house was built, that would be science fiction.